Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it? Form a circle!
Chance to reach the tower.
Follow me, Atrof. Let's go on for a second.
This way.
Mm-hmm.
to the top. You're an eternal optimist, Miller. Easier said than done.
Okay, I have an idea. Climb on top of the elevator. We will try to unlock the counterweight stopper. Come on, Suga! Come on! Voila! Join the army, they said. It will be fun. Brace yourself. It's gonna get a bit rough.
Step after another, we're rising up the tower. We come from the underground, we're storming the heavens, lead the clouds all around like impenetrable walls. The steps are badly decayed, crumbling beneath our feet. The wind seems to be strong enough to peel our skin off our bones. We are welcome to the heavens, our place is down there.
Any good here, Artyom? The clouds are way too thick. You've got to climb as high as you can and set the guidance system up.
Move, boy, move! Everything depends on you now.
He's coming. He's coming to destroy us.
I am all alone now. I have to do the most critical part myself. Nobody to shove the responsibility onto. Nobody to ask for help. The fate of the human race is in my hands, as well as the fate of the Dark Ones. And with each step taken, my assuredness and justice of my action dwindles. With each step, I'm asking myself more and more questions. The kind of those which could be answered by Khan only. But Khan isn't here. Either I'm alone on top of the world and I can see things I couldn't see from anywhere else. I hear things I couldn't even imagine. I feel the presence of the Dark Ones. I hear them. Strange images crowd my mind. Echoes of alien thoughts echo in my head. I know the Dark Ones can enter the minds of men during their driving their victims insane. Could this be what's happening to me? I must make it. I must stay sane. I must target the missiles. I hope I can. If I will be able to get down there, if I will have
stop
to die up here.
Stop him. Destroy him.
Come in, Artyom. Come in.
Of course I would have to stop and swap me through. Turning my light off, I don't need it. I will, however, try to get this case. Going to happen, my friends.
I'll destroy him.
No, you will not. You will die. Not gonna be stopped. We're gonna stop you. This is for all of humanity. I'm a human, whether born as an experiment for aliens or slaves for aliens, whatever. I am a human. I will not be stopped. You shouldn't have given us the things you gave us.
Stop him. is coming to destroy us. Stop him, stop him. He's coming to destroy us. He cannot be allowed.
If it's hostile, you kill it.
Kinda wonder if
coming procedure complete.
Artyom, the missiles are in flight.
Yes. Yes. Sit back and watch it burn.
A wise man once said, he who leads a war for the love of his fellow men will defeat his enemies. I led my war protecting my family and friends, protecting my home, the Metro. We had won. But to this day, I wonder, when we burned the Dark Ones from the face of the Earth, was something lost as well?
My opinion, it does not matter what we lost if we saved all of mankind. It doesn't matter what we lost at all. We saved mankind. I would like to say thank you, Ragnar's Wolves, and thank you, my Vikings, for being a part of this journey with me. This is the full gameplay, the full story. This is everything. Let's see if I can get a couple more of the Metros downloaded and played through, because these are astonishingly good games. fantastic stories, absolutely wonderful stories. I do want to say thank you very much for being with me throughout this entire journey. And I will see you guys in the next one.